See, till the polio disease is completely declared, the world is declared polio free, we have to continue to give the polio vaccine or in the drops form as recommended by the government on the special polio immunization days, because it is our duty as responsible citizens to participate in this national endeavor to eradicate polio. When you take vaccination as per the normal schedule with your pediatrician, then you are protecting your child individually. So even if your child is individually protected, it is important to take those special vaccination drive polio drops to eradicate polio from the country.